Not a straightforward safety shot here.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. That's an excellent shot.
This really is tricky.
That's an excellent opening rev. One.
Six. Seven.
You'll need to strike the cue ball very true here.
Played with real power. Great cueing.
12.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No problem there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
13.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Eighteen.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
19.
Playing this with a lot of power.
24. 25.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
30. 31.
'We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Excellent cue.
36. 37.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Nicely played onto a red.
42.
'Looking to play this softly.
43.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Nicely done.
Really impressive cueing.
48.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
49.
'Just looking to drop this in gently.
54.
This looks pretty simple.
Long pot, right up his street.
No doubts about his power after that shot.
60.
This is a critical shot here. And it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
61. Sixty-seven. Seventy-three. Seventy-eight.
Gently does it.
79.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Oh, what a shot that is.
84. Eighty-five. 90.
90. Only the colours remaining.
92.
92. Delicate touch required here.
That's a really good recovery that he's played there.
95.
Ninety-nine. He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. Fantastic century. Brilliant.
104.
104. Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
110.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
117. Frame and match. Ronnie O'Sullivan.